Well, we wanted to make a robot that goes as fast as possible, and we made this one. But here we have another that is a test robot that goes that is smaller and goes slower than this one, because this one we put some gears that makes that the wheel go faster. To make this challenge possible, we make a proportional line follower that consists in a light sensor like this, and it reads the reflected light, and if it sees that the light is in the middle of black and white, it goes straight. But if he sees that the light is more black or more white, it turns in proportional of the reflected light of the sensor.